8.9 seconds after that light flashes at this end, we'll know where the trophy's going. Both drivers get away on the green. Staring each other's eyes out down to the finish line, stride by 6 thousandths of a second. 8.92 beats 8.92. And Parker Theobald, you want to beat Parker? Don't wait until the end of the day.
Three times he's been in a trophy.
Your super comp winner in the 8.90 class, ladies and gentlemen, is Parker Theobald. Parker, swap with me here. There you go. Come from a family that loves this sport. Brothers, your sister's down there. Your dad's always out here at all of these events. You look a little short-handed this weekend, though, and you come out here, and you just ran the table on them.
Yeah, it's crazy. Me and Lindsay decided to load up and just bring two cars out here. We usually have a whole bunch, but just bringing two, we have so much time on our hands, we don't know what to do with it all.
Man, that's not a thing they want. You know, Brent's probably at home right now. Like, you have how much time on your hands?
Oh, I don't know if we're going to make it back to work tomorrow, Dad. Sorry about that.
Talk to me about the final round in Super Comp. You go up there, and like, reaction times are so important in a .90 car. And in your case, the reaction time won you this event.
Yeah, Matt's always a hard, tough competitor to race, and he always lays down very, very good laps. So coming into that final round, I knew how to put up a good run to sneak in on him.
Well, you did this, that, and you're 3-for-3 now in final rounds. Congratulations.
Thank you. One more thing. Racing is just one big family, and all of our friends at home, everybody we got helps win these. And we lost one of those friends earlier this week in Don Anderson. And Diana, if you're at home watching, this one's for Don.
Your Super Comp winner, an emotional one up here, Parker Theobald, for the third time in his career, a national event winner.